raped Thursday in Shirlington. A woman was raped late Thursday in the Shirlington area of Arlington, Virginia, the police said. Her assailant approached from behind as she placed items in her car about 10:40 p.m. near 31st and S. Randolph Streets, the police said. A search with dogs and a helicopter was unavailing. Police said they will make extra checks in the area. The neighborhood includes both homes and businesses, and is near Interstate 395.